Well, I'm Christina Priavolou. I'm from Greece. I'm a civil engineer. I hold a Master in Environmental Engineering. I'm currently pursuing a PhD at Tallinn University of Technology. And my research interest focuses on open constructions and the environmental sustainability of these structures. I participated in the construction of a wooden dome-like structure, which is currently used as a study room for the local refugee community. The plans of these structures are based on a design called Acidome. It is an open source design that can be downloaded by anybody and can be adapted locally. The most important part of this process is that the existence of a community. People around the world can design things, they can exchange their ideas, and they can improve in interdisciplinary teams. So I think it may have great benefits.